much I love you. Never know how much I care. When you put your arms around me, I get.
Welcome to Paul Robinson exhibition today. We are here, Art and Fishing is covering everything. And now we have one amazing personality, Monique. Monique is somewhat unusual, and she's an artist, and she loves naked bodies. Please, Monique, tell us about yourself.
So, I'm a body painter, and 2 years ago I started art modelling, which is really good fun. And so in my 40s, I've suddenly started walking around naked for the camera, for photographers. And it's liberating, and I hope that that means that there'll be more women of my age who can see that you can do whatever you want at whatever age.
Why do you think people have this weird perception about people posing naked, like it is a bad thing? Why is that?
Nakedness can be beautiful. So I think a lot of people are not comfortable in their own skin.
I always believe everybody that criticizes something is because two reasons. One, they don't know what is going on.
Yeah.
And second, they are scared of it.
Yes. Exactly. So I think that the taking your clothes off, I think there's an element of you've got to be comfortable in your own skin. So
tell me the first experience that you had to do that. How did you feel? Because it must be like crossing the barrier. How was that?
I had such fun. I was working with a really good photographer, and he just made me feel very comfortable. And it was actually a disused, a working boatyard. So there were people coming in and out working all day. And I was actually standing on a tractor with a whole load of guys coming past, and I just waved. It was fun. It was fun.
You must be feeling very liberated about it.
It was wonderful. It was a beautiful day, and the sun was shining. And I was standing in high heels and not much else, and taking arty photos. It was really good.
Tell me how. From before and after, how your personality have changed?
I was always quite confident. I was always quite outgoing. But I think what's been liberating for me is doing things that I never thought I'd do, perhaps now. It's nice being in my 40s and doing these things. It's good.
Do you think that have helped you to achieve more in life in general?
Yeah, but I'm doing lots of things that are very different. I've started a whole new life in my 40s. So, yeah, it's great. It's great. It's a good thing. I'd absolutely recommend it.
So you said that you're a body painter as well.
Yes, I am. So I am using people at the moment, which is gorgeous. And I'm going to be doing a project with a friend of mine that's a photographer. We're working on that at the moment, which is all about strong women. So it's good. It's fun.
And I really want you to be in my art exhibition on the 28th of June.
Lovely.
And I think that if someone wants to see from now until then about your work, where they can find you?
Right, nakedsoulart.com.
Guys, you know where to look, and you know who to call if you have that little thing in mind that you want to do something extra special for someone special. That was Art and Fishing for you guys. Thank you.
Thank you.